8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fight, robots, fight.
Losers bracket round 4.
Oh, I
gotta say, Dragon Princess.
The flamethrower on Dragon Princess is just a sight to behold. It is glorious.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, yeah, take away that weapon belt. Make it nice and loosey-goose with all that fire. I love it. I love it.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh.
Dragon Princess is not afraid at all of going just head-to-head with Nautilus. And Nautilus finds itself on its head. Dragon Princess is down to 3 wheels. But
oh.
It's tipped.
Oh, that is.
It's tipped Nautilus into the corner, Chris.
Yeah, those exposed wheels haven't really been a problem for Dragon Princess yet in this tournament. We're seeing the first kind of signs of that now.
Wow.
But at this point, it's not affecting her chances.
Now, Annika and her dad are working together to really control this robot.
Oh,
and there goes another wheel.
Yeah, that was a
Annika's
tough hit.
Annika's down to 2 wheels.
Oh.
Nice.
She still managed to tip her opponent over on its head.
It is now a shuffler.
Yeah. Yeah, it's got a little bit of a weeble wobble to it. You know, weebles wobble, but they don't fall down.
We have seen incredible reliability from the weapon of Nautilus all weekend long.
We really have. And that drivetrain, which I know the driver was worried about, has been just bulletproof.
It is incredible that they are able to just bump along on their head with just the little tippy toes of that.
Oh, no.
Yeah, invertible shuffler design is amazing.
And Dragon Princess has pushed Nautilus back over.
Beautiful hit by Nautilus. Dragon Princess really struggling now. She's got to get back under this thing. Otherwise, those forks are going to keep getting distorted.
45 seconds left. Make it stop, Kyle.
Wow. Oh, there we go. Dragon Princess gets under there. The minibot gets under there. But no, Nautilus shakes itself loose and goes back. Weapon
30
first
seconds
into the side
left.
Of Dragon Princess. 30 seconds left. This is a ridiculously good fight. There we go. Dragon Princess gets a nice pin underneath there, lifting them up into the air. The minibot working in tandem with Dragon Princess.
Oh, it's
wow.
Like a little engine
15
that could.
Seconds left. This is the most destructive
oh,
match
is
in the
30 moving?
Round division. Yeah.
Yeah. 10, 9, 8,
wow.
7,
wow.
6,
oh my God.
5,
oh
four,
my God.
3, 2, 1.
Wow.
That's the end of this fight. Oh. This one will go to the judges.
Oh,
what a
my
back
goodness.
And forth. What a match. That's
wow.
The 30-pound bracket living up to the hype, ladies and gentlemen. That was amazing.
Oh, that got gnarly at the end.
Oh, that got so nasty.
Oh,
I cannot wait to
see
this
instant
replay. These two drivers just went all out. I mean, that was so much back and forth. Listen, whoever won that...
Wow.
You know who won that? The fans won that.
Yes, absolutely. That is a fight to be proud of either way. That was amazing.
This was incredible. We are going to bring this to the judges. This is loser's bracket round 4. The winner of this match will go on to the finals to face Emulsifier. And one of these robots will be going home. Is it going to be the 40-pound walker bot of Nautilus? Or this flame-throwing, very tough robot from Dragon Princess.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean,
oh,
this was the biggest test, I feel like, for both of these bots today.
This that is was... a little bit of payback for Nautilus, because they were beaten pretty handily by Annika earlier today. Wow, wheels all over the all over the place. And really, in the last 15 seconds, we saw
That exchange just got dirty at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It really did.
It got graphic. I think if the match went another 10 seconds, there wouldn't have been much left to fight.
All right, let's go ahead and talk to the judges while we're playing the rest of this replay. We'll start with you, Jack. Jack, what are your thoughts on this match? Who won this thing?
This is another very difficult one to call.
I know.
Nautilus was doing really, really great damage throughout a good chunk of the fight, but it never really did anything to slow Dragon Princess down.
Oh.
Even at the end, it still had enough wheels to still be moving around and translating just fine, and the minibot really did a hell of a lot of work in controlling Nautilus. So I would give it to Dragon Princess.
Wow.
All right.
One vote for Dragon Princess. All she needs just one more to stay alive.
So we're going to go to Andrew next. Andrew, tell us your thoughts on this fight.
I want to watch the last little bit of this replay here.
I think that's fair. That's why we're watching it with you. We knew this would be a tough one to call, and I do not mind you judging on the replay. I think that's perfectly fine, especially with how close this one was.
Yeah, really, at the start of the match, there was some great pinning by Dragon Princess, and then wheels started flying off, and here the two, you're watching the last 10 seconds, and they're strategically pinning together.
Yeah, trying to prevent
wheels
anymore.
Wheels are starting to fly off again. And the only reason that Nautilus isn't able to get more aggressive is they're stuck on all the debris left behind. So this is a really close fight. I'm going Nautilus on this one.
Oh, yeah.
I'm glad we dropped this one right on your lap, Don. This is all on you, buddy. All right, so who are you going to make mad? Half of the internet or the other half of the internet? Who won that fight?
I am going... Thank So, Dragon Princess did a great job showing aggression and control by keeping Nautilus upside down for most of the match.
Yeah.
And near the end of the match, Nautilus did a great job getting most of the damage. Well, all the damage. But I feel like you gotta go Dragon Princess. They stayed on him most of the time,
They lost the wheels.
They just came straight back.
So that's an official vote for Dragon Princess. That's what you're saying, Don, right?
Wow.
Yeah.
Yes, so Dragon Princess moves on to the final of the 30. They will be facing Emulsifier in the final.
Wow.
Congratulations, Annika. And I gotta say, Nautilus has absolutely nothing to be ashamed of. That was one of the best fights we've ever seen here at Norwalk Havoc.
Oh, and here comes Hunter.
I feel like the internet's gonna be ablaze.
Hey, Hunter. Yeah, wow. Thank you to everybody involved in that fight. That was everything we could want in that 30-pound division. That was awesome. The competition's getting so much better in that weight class. I love it.
Wow. Okay. We're going to go over to Cage 2. We're going to go back to Beetleweights. This is Black Adder versus Caldera, loser's bracket round 8.
8, 7, 6.
Two five, horizontal weapons.
4, 3.
I'm still shook.
1.
Yeah.
Fight. Robots fight.
I feel like emotionally.